Yeah, thank you very much. I'm determined at this point to get a little clarity between Jeff Jarrett, the queen of the WCW, Debra, and Steve McMichael. Now, there was a time, and you must admit, it looked like you were paying more attention to Jeff Jarrett than you were to your own husband, and apparently Jeff Jarrett's out of the will now. You have nothing more to do with him?
That's right, Lee. I have to admit, I was wrong. I should have always stayed managing Mongo because Jeff is just not worthy for the Queen Deborah to manage. He keeps messing up. He keeps doing stupid things. And I'm sorry, Jeff, honey, you're just not worthy. I mean, look at it this way. Before I came into Mongo's life, he was not a Super Bowl winner. He was not all pro, and he did not have multi-million-dollar contracts. And as a matter of fact, Mongo was eating off paper plates. But once I came into his life, he was all pro, Super Bowl winner, and had multi-million-dollar contracts. So you see, Jeff, I'm going to have to say, no more. I cannot manage you anymore. But then, by the way, too, you don't even have a Super Bowl ring, do you?
All right, we can chalk that up to being fickle. I think everybody knows you have never liked Jeff Jarrett. But come bash at the beach at Daytona Beach, those emotions get put into actions.
He's always been a loser, and he showed that last Sunday when he messed up and hit me with the briefcase. I don't care if it was a mistake, brother. When you mess with me, you're going to pay the piper, son. And that's why I left you to the wolves. So come on to bash at the beach. I'm going to give you a bashing.
It looks like there's been a reunity of Debra and Mongo, and they're going to be against Jeff Jarrett at Bash on the Beach. We've got more action for you as Saturday night continues on TBS.